Mount Everest. Forbidding, aloof, terrifying. The highest place on earth.
No, I'm sorry, we don't go there.
No. Good morning.
Oh, good morning. Do you want to go upstairs?
What?
Do you want to go upstairs? Or have you come to arrange a holiday?
To arrange a holiday.
Oh, sorry.
What's all this about going upstairs?
Oh, nothing, nothing. Now, where were you thinking of going?
India.
Ah, one of our adventure holidays.
Yes.
Well, you better speak to Mr. Bounder about that. Mr. Bounder, this gentleman is interested in the India Overland.
Ah, good morning. I'm Bounder of Adventure.
Morning. My name is Smoke Too Much.
What?
My name is Smoke Too Much. Mr. Smoke Too Much.
Well, you'd better cut down a bit then.
What?
You'd better cut down a bit then.
Oh, I see. I cut down a bit for Smoke Too Much.
Yes. I suppose you get people making jokes about your name all the time, eh?
No, no. Actually, it never struck me before. Smoke Too Much.
Anyway, you're interested in one of our adventure holidays, eh?
Yes, yes. I saw your advert in the Buller supplement.
What?
The Buller supplement.
The colour supplement.
Ah, yes, I'm sorry, I can't say the letter B.
C.
Yes, that's right. It's all due to a trauma I suffered when I was a schoolboy. I was attacked by a bat.
A cat?
No, a bat.
Can you say the letter K?
Oh, yes. Khaki, King, Kettle, Q8, Keeble, Bollage, Oxford.
Why don't you say the letter K instead of the letter C?
What do you mean, spell Buller with a K?
Yes.
Colour?
Yes.
Oh. That's very good. I never thought of that. Well, I saw your adverts in the paper, and I've been on package tours several times, you see, and I decided that this was for me.
Ah, good.
Yes, I quite agree with you. I mean, what's the point of being treated like a sheep? I mean, I'm fed up of going abroad being treated like a sheep. What's the point of being carted around in buses surrounded by sweaty miners from Kettering and Boventry? Their cloth caps and their cardigans and their transistor radios and their Sunday mirrors complaining about the tea, or they don't make it properly here, do they not like it home? Stopping at Majorcan Bodega, selling fish and chips and Watney's Red Barrel and calamaris and two veg, and sitting in cotton sunfrocks, squirting Timothy White sun cream all over their puffy, raw, swollen, purulent flesh because they overdid it on the first day.
Absolutely, yes, I got it.
And being herded into endless hotel Miramars and Bellevues and Bonte Dentars with their international luxury modern roomettes and their Watney's Red Barrel and their swimming pools full of fat German businessmen pretending to be acrobats and forming pyramids and frightening the children and barging into the queues. And if you're not at your table spot on seven, you miss your bowl of Campbell's cream and mushroom soup, the first item on the menu of international cuisine. And every Thursday night there's bloody cabaret in the bar features a tiny emaciated dago with 9-inch hips and some big fat bloated tart with her hair bilking down and a big ass presented to me. And then surrounded by adenoidal typists from Birmingham with diarrhea and flabby white legs, hairy bandy leg, what waiters call Manuel. And then once a week there's an excursion to the local Roman ruins where you can buy cherryade and melted ice cream and bleeding Watney's Red Barrel. And one night they take you to a local restaurant with local colour and colouring, and they show you then you sit next to a party of people from Rill who keep singing Torre Molinos, Torre Molinos, and complaining about the food. Oh, it's so greasy, isn't it? And then you get cornered by some drunken greengrocer from Luton with an Instamatic and Dr. Skull sandals and he drones on and on and on about how Mr. Smith should be running this country and
quiet,
how
please.
Many languages Enoch Powell can speak, and he throws up all over the Cuba leaders. Sending tinted postcards of places they don't know they haven't even visited to all at number 22, weather wonderful, our room marked with an X, wishing we're here. Food very greasy, but we have managed to find this marvellous little place hidden away in the back
seat. Shut up!
Where you can get Watney's Red Barrel and cheese.
Shut up!
And the according his face, baby.
Shut your bloody gob!
Nothing to eat but dried Watney sandwiches.
Oh, take it off the hook.
And there's nowhere to sleep, and the kids are vomiting and throwing up on the plastic flowers. They keep telling you it'll only be another hour, although you know your plane is still in Iceland waiting.
The police! Yes.
Boy, it comes to pick you up all the time.
Going
to Malaga Airport. everybody's swallowing into biform tanks.
We've got a real bar at the Mitchum Branch.
There's no water in the tap, there's no water in the pool, there's no water in the bar.
At the Mitchum Branch.
Is it in the beaver?
Yes, yes.
And he can't sleep anyway.